got away with it.
Got to play more offensive tennis to be successful. And that's a great backhand there. And she was going forward in the court.
Nah, it's great footwork. She's a wonderful mover. She may lack a bit of pace at times, but...
Both these two players were very successful.
What a shot.
Great serve.
Great shot.
Advantage, Miss Pache.
Well, that was a change-up, if ever I've seen one. Transform.
ever, which I haven't really seen yet. Get her back.
From both women.
Come on! Okay, Miss Pacek.
She stops the run of games again.
The ball was called out.
Not sure she's going to get much joy from this. Worth the challenge, though. Sent Wozniacki the wrong way. Oh, has she got it? She has indeed. The winner at the end. Celebrate that. Break. Thank you. the confidence in recent months. But that was a confident hold.
Solid game so far.
But at this particular juncture, got a second serve
into the decider.
A... which is where we're going. We're going the distance. Too lovely. Intended target.
40 left.
Speed and placement of her shots to her advantage.
Delicate shot, beautifully played.
And this drop shot just got a little bit more lift. We've seen her miss quite a few in the net. Got that one to go higher, but the backspin, that's what wins her.
Serving for the match.
Oh.
Yeah, there is the stark difference between the two. Wozniacki. That is some point.
Come on!
Not too much, wasn't it? tennis rally. Continues.
7-6, 6-4.
Well, we had a big upset in the men's draw on the opening day when the number 6 seed went out. We've got a similar one here. Andre Pavel with a big smile on his face. Somebody is looking down on Tamira Paşek. She saves a match point.